rules and regulations. So both these guys are enablers, because of these two guys, the things are going to happen, right? Both are needed. Regulations are also needed and new developments are also needed. Now, how the actual flow works? In any trade transaction, what do you do actually? We look at only three parts. Always in your life, you look at anything, you'll find only these three things. One is what? How the things would be delivered. Either digital.